Oh, hi. I'm going to show you how to install a window regulator for an S2000 in relatively quick time period, about like, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes. So first off, what we want to do is, for demonstrational purposes, I already had the door panel and everything taken off, so that's going to take a little bit of time. But the first off, what we want to do is take out these 12 millimeter bolts right here for the hole of the window to the regulator. Now you're going to want to be careful. You don't want the glass to fall down, so you're going to need somebody to hold it while you're taking out the last bolt. Or you can hold it like I just did. Then you tilt it down. And you got it on its way out. Then I have my 12 millimeter electric impact gun from Snap-on. I'm taking out these two 12 millimeter bolts up top here, right here. Then I have two 10 millimeter bolts right here. Taking these all the way out. This is for the window regulator, the motor. You don't want to take them all the way out. You just loosen them. And then there's a little clip right here, a tree clip you want to undo. This originally was clipped on here, and then unclipped it. Take out the regulator, and you just pull it out. Now this regulator, obviously the cable's broken, and we're going to replace it with another unit right here that we got from a nice donor car. Stick this back in. Put my 12 millimeter nuts back on the top right here. Just to hold it up, now I can freely move the motor and place the motor, the 10 millimeter bolts back in the slot here for the motor. Tighten these bad boys back up. Kind of see the channel I put this back in right here, and now you got to also kind of watch out that the motor cable on the inside here, I don't know if you can get on the inside here, you can see the cable, sometimes the wiring you got to put in front of the regulator. Sometimes people forget that, and then it ends up getting caught, and then we put our tree clip back in right here. This one doesn't end up having a clip right here, but plug this in, that technically would go right there on this particular car. Put my two 10s back in here. I was lucky the bracket stayed in place right here for me. Put my 12s back on. This one has a little bit of goop on it. Then tighten these guys up.